shoulders back and down, starting our workout. All right, so leave everything outside just for this hour. Debbie, we're on camera. Do you want to come over here?
No, one thing obstacle. Get over there in your own corner, reach over the right side. Big circle again. Reach over left. All right, let's speed that up. Give me two circles. Bend at your knees. Reach over, stretch. Good. Reaching down with that hand. Two again. Reach over. Sitting in that slow chair, take it down. Back up, lunge up on the right side. Oh, I wish it was louder. Again, slow chair. And left, pull it back. All right, speed it up, squat and lunge. Pull it back. Good, squeezing through the shoulders. You've got one more. All right, let's take it from the top. Give me two circles right here. Reach over, stretch. One more. Two again. Reach over, stretch. Squat, lunge, take it down. Pull out. Good. Stabilizing through that upper body and your core. Widen your stance if you need to. You've got one more. All right, let's head on. Step out right, high across. Round through the back. Come up, step back, other side. Take it back right. And left. Now step in with a big inhale. And fold. Half lift. And relax. Bend the right knee. Bend your left. Come down to a ball. Roll it up. You've got PiYo cross a little faster now. Round, release. Round, step behind. Good. Tucking that chin as you go over. Widen the legs. And left. Step in, big inhale. Fold. Half lift. And relax. Bend the right knee. Lift your left. Come down to the ball. Roll it up from the top. Give me two circles. Make them bigger. Reach over, stretch. Good. Two again. Reach over. Squat and lunge. Take it down. Pull it back. Nice. Sitting back far on those heels. Two more. Again. Stepping out right, PiYo cross, round, release, round, step behind, good. Back to the right side, full plie, get wide in the legs. Step in, big inhale, fold, half lift, and relax. Bend the right knee, bend your left, come back to a ball. Roll it up. You've got one more from the top for two. Bigger. Reach over, stretching. Two again. Down. Reach over. Squat and lunge. Take it down. Pull it back. Good. Yeah. One more each side. Stepping out right, PiYo cross. Round, release, round, step behind. Really round through the back. Step in, big inhale. Fold. Half lift. And relax. Bend the right knee. Bend your left. Come down to your ball and hold. All right, lift up those heels, stretch out your toes. Press the heels into the floor. Straighten the legs, slowly rounding up. right into our heat building section. Shoulders tucking down. All right, let's go. Big inhale. Fold. Half lift. Step out plank. Everybody to their knees. Lean in there. Getting ready for those four slow tricep push-ups. Take down that right here for two. Elbows in. Flat back. Again. You've got two more. Last one. Now push your down dog and crouch. Bend your knees. Bend. Straighten. Good. Each time those heels are getting a little closer to your mat. Two more. One more time. Right foot comes forward. Pulse it, low lunge. Pulse. Stretching out that hip. Open it up. Take it back and switch to the left. Press. Good. Ooh, hips are tight this morning. To the right, pulse it too. Switch it over. Back to the right. And left. Going into those single lunges, stabilize the upper body. Right, plank, left, plank. Good. Press it down, get that foot down. Got one more. Now step it in. Big inhale. Fold. Half lift. Step that plank. Chaturanga down. Ease your toes. Lower your push-up. Up dog. Down dog. Then step it in. Same thing. Inhale. Fold. Half lift. Step that plank. Chaturanga down. Lower. Up dog. Down dog. And step in. Single lunges on the right. Step back. Good. Keeping that chest lifted. Switch it over left side. Sweet dreams. Good. Variation. Big inhale. Hold. Half lift. Step out plank. We should do a down dog. Right knee, left elbow. Back to your down dog. And step in. Same thing on the left. Inhale. And fold. Half lift. Step it up plank. Push into a down dog. Left knee, right elbow. Down dog. And step it in. Single lunges, right side. Step it back. Switch it over left side. Nice work. All right, another variation. Big inhale. Fold. Half lift. Step that plank. Push through a three-legged dog. Right leg goes up. Tap the ankle. Back to your three-legged dog. And swing it in. Same thing on the left. Let's go. And fold. Half lift. Step that plank. Push through a three-legged dog. Left leg up. Tap that ankle. Back to your three-legged dog. And swing it in. Single lunges, right side, tap it back. Moving on. Good job, we made it. Hold your head. Switch it left. Moving on. Now two on the right, two on the left. Tap it back. Keep that upper body stable. Engage your core. Back to the right. Two. And left. Then you got alternating lunges, right, left. Let's go. Pull that belly button in your spine. Want to be here. Keep going. Now hold that right leg back. Pulse down and up. Pulse. Pressing this hip to the front of the room. Press it. Now take it all the way to the floor. Low lunge. Right leg steps in, left leg back, pulse it down and up. Same thing, pressing that left hip. Press it, open it up. Take it to the floor, low lunge. All right, left leg steps in, roll it up. Whew. Single squats, not enough. Just listen like really closely. Not that you don't already know the song. Sitting back on those heels. Right leg goes back, single lunges, so let's go. Option to tap or you can lift it up, okay? If you're lifting, make sure you're engaging that lower core. Keep going. What's working? Now hold it, pulse it three, hold. Tap it in, hold, good. Option to lift that knee up. One more. Single bowler lunges, right leg behind. Tap. Getting low in that left leg, stick that butt cheek out. Option to lift up. Watch the momentum. There we go. Now hold it, pulse it three, hold. Tap it in or lift. Good. Working those obliques. Two more. Last one. Going into a bowl and travel. Bowl it first. Step behind. Step it out. Behind. Good. Keeping that chest up. Getting low in the legs. Now give me a squat reach. Take it down. Lift it up. Get wide in those legs. Those big toes are pointing to the corners of the mirror. Corners of the room. Now hold it, pulse it three, hook. Lift it up. Smile, guys, come on. We like this kind of pain. Got one more. Now figure eight and walk your feet. Lift them up. Get those heels up off the ground. Come on, get a little lower. All right, that's the right side. Take it from the top, single squats, down and up. Sit back on those heels. You can see yourself in the mirror, get that butt down below those knees, sit back. Good, all right. Left leg goes back, single lunges. Tap it in. Option to lift that one up, engaging from the core. Good. Now hold it. Pulse it three. Hold. Tap it in. You guys feel that burn yet? Yes? I hope so. Two more. Last one. Going into the single bowler lunges. Left leg steps behind. Tap. Good. Option again to lift. Watch the momentum. Get lower. Stick that cheek out. Break it. Now hold it, pulse it three, hold. Tap or lift. Again, breathe, use that breath. Trying to keep the knee right over the ankle. You got one more. Going into a bowl and travel, bowl it first. Step it. Good. See if you go across your mat. Get a little bit lower. Nice work. Now give me a squat and reach. Take it down and up. And up. Nice job. Think about going down and up rather than bending over. Keeping that chest lifted so you can see yourself in the mirror. Now hold it, pulse it three, hold. Lift it up. Squeezing the inner thighs at the bottom. Cheeks on top, two more. Last one. All right, now figure eight, walk it all the way back to the back of your mat. Walk it up. Woo! Oh my goodness. Last burn, I know. It's like a grimace. You're like, ugh. I'm looking at my friends. All right, full body fusion. Starting off with that first round, going slow. We'll speed it up. All right, you got 16 counts. Woo! Again, taking those breaks where you need them. All right, let's roll it down. PiYo push-up. Walk it out for three. Three tricep push-ups. Elbows in. flat back. Walk with that straight leg. Roll it up. And squat. You've got one more. Take it down. Walk it out. For three. Now pushing into your down dog. Right leg goes up. Swing it into a low lunge and hold. Lift it up. High lunge. Take it back to your low lunge. Three-legged dog. Knee comes to opposite elbow for two. Hold it. Pull. Back up. You've got one more. Now step it through. Standing split. Left leg goes up. Tucking that chin. Looking at that kneecap. Let's speed it up. Low lunge. High lunge. Back to low. Three-legged dog. Give me that again. Low lunge. High lunge. Back to low. Three-legged dog. Knee to opposite elbow for two. Pull it in. I touch you twice. Step it through. Standing split. Left leg up. Nice work. Let's cut it down. Low lunge. High lunge. Back to low. Three-legged dog. Knee comes to elbow for one. Step it through, standing split. Two more times through. Low lunge. High. Back to your low. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow for one. Use your breath. Make sure you're breathing. Step it through. You've got one more time through. Let's finish. Go. High. Low. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow for one. Step it through, standing split. Four connector push-ups. Bending through the knees and the elbows. Lift up. You're looking at that big toe from that right foot. Two more. Last one. Left leg next to right leg. Knee inhale. There's the sweat pouring. Fold. Tap it. Step it back to your plank. Walk it back. Woo. Roll it up. Got ready for the last side? All right, let's do it. Take it out. Walk it out. For three. Walk it back. Straight legs. This is Monday. Let's start it off. One more time. Let's go. Walk it out. For three. Keeping those elbows in. Push into your down dog. Left leg goes up. Swing to low lunge and hold it. Lift it up. High lunge. Control. Take it back to your low. Now push it into your three-legged dog. Knee comes to opposite elbow for two. Pull it in. Back up. Coming to that full plank. Now step it through, standing split, right leg goes up, tucking that chin. Alright, let's speed it up. Low lunge, high lunge, back to low, three-legged dog. Do it again, low lunge, high lunge, back to low, three-legged dog. Knee to opposite elbow for two, pull it in. One more time, let's go. Step it through, standing split. Right leg is up. Let's cut it down. Low lunge, high lunge. Back to your low. Three-legged dog. Knee comes to elbow for one. Step it through, standing split. You've got two more times through. Low lunge, high, low. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow, pull it in. Step it through, standing split. You've got one more time. Finish. High lunge. Back to low. Three-legged dog. Knee to elbow, pull it in. Step it through, standing split. Last knee. Four connector push-ups. Bending to your arms and knees. Head up. Looking at that big toe. Bend your elbows. Beautiful job. Last one. Right leg next to left leg. Big inhale. Oh, hold. Half lift. And relax. Bend the right knee. Bend your left. Come down to your ball. And roll it up. Oh. Now y'all are sweating off. Yes. All right, grab some water. Getting ready for a power section.